broken trees right here. Right over there.
Oh yeah, from the tornado.
Yep, from the tornado. Thank you.
pressing operation that exports hay and straw to Asia. And inside of that barn are one or two presses that are above water, and then those containers there that are right at the water line are being filled with hay and straw for Japan. That one roof you see tilted was their office, and I'd estimate the water depth at that office to be a good honest 6 feet. So they're one of the people in the industry for the Willamette Valley grass seed straw that's exported to Asia. That's probably about as good as a little synopsis.
All right. Well, thank you very much.
That is something. That is just incredible.
I know. We just came over this bridge last night. I work swing shift.
Where do you work?
I work in Salem.
Uh-huh.
And definite change from then.
Raise the front end thing up.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where he's going with it. He's got hay on there. Look, I don't know if he's trying to get it to. He's doing it. Jeez. Place is quite still.
Oh, my battery's going dead.
Oh, geez, I want some for onion flats.
Get the onion flats.
Thank you.
I can only do so much.
Do you have the video running?
Yes, I have the video running.
Okay. See that tree that usually sits out in the middle? It's totally covered.
Yeah, it's right out there.
Where?
Yeah, we're going in the one lane because it's getting deeper. We don't want to splash on the people.
You still getting it?
Yes.
Oh, it's going well.